Hello, everybody.
Welcome back.
So today we're going to, I'm at Walmart right now. Yeah. My mom is looking for like some antelope, so we're going to be exploring a toy section here at Walmart. You know, remember we did it at Kohl's and Target, so we'll try Walmart. See if they have anything interesting. So we're at the first aisle. This is like the baby section. That's lame. So, hey, they had the same plushies at Kohl's. These are the same plushies. Blue's Clues. They have Cocoa Melon now. Peppa Pig. I have these. Like, I have this. Like, that's a classic right there. That's so nostalgic to me. Peppa Pig is one of my favorite Nick Jr. shows because it's so nostalgic. There's a Peppa right here. I don't know why they put that in there. I'm wondering why they don't have any Georges or... Yeah. There's only Peppa Pig herself. Main character show. There's Play-Doh. There's like the interactive section where you can get like iPads. No, not iPads, like Osmo stuff. They have little people at the office, so that's really cool. LOL surprise. That is so lame. Like, I'm not a fan of Puppet. I'm not a fan of LOL Surprise. It's too girly, in my opinion. I guess I don't like it. I want to see if they have any, like, Turning Red stuff. Because they didn't have anything at Target, so let's still try Walmart. So, but they have Moana. Yeah, that's her. They have, like, Baby Alive and that stuff. They have Encanto. Why not Turning Red? They have Care Bears. Man, I haven't seen that show in a while. They rebooted it too. There's Frozen Chameleon. There's Olaf. There's Raya and the Last Dragon. They have like Polly in My Pocket. My Little Pony G5. Is this Honey Star Scout? Yeah, she's like the main character. Yep, My Little Pony G5. Do they have Izzy? Oh my gosh, they do! Man, I tell you one thing, Izzy's my favorite character because she's so quirky and funny. She's kind of like Pinkie Pie. We have knockoff My Little Pony, so that's great. Like, I know, but I'm not a My Little Pony fan, but I love Izzy. And if you know my G4 favorite My Little Pony character, it has to be Fluttershy. I just love her kindness towards animals. Okay, this Barbie.
Alright.
We'll just go to the next section. We have. We have like Baby Alive stuff. Cry Babies, ugh. This section's lame. There's some over here in that. Adorables. Disney. If they have Disney, then they should have added like Turning Red since it's a new movie. But I think it's the newest movie. I don't think it would matter yet. We'll go to the next section. I mean, this is my favorite section to be at because I just like go get all the boy stuff. Find it's a pretty security breach. Yeah. I think everyone loves that wolf character. Is her name Roxanne? I don't know. I think it is. I don't know. Super Mario plushies.
my physics stuff.
Lego. Lego. They even have Minecraft Lego sets. Yeah, I'm not seeing any Turning Red stuff. What the heck? Maybe it's the new movie. I don't think they barely had a merchandise yet. I bet I was hoping they had more stuff here, but it seems that they have, like, not really much great stuff here.
It's almost
7
right now.
I don't know what those are. Yeah, like, slime. Ugh. I'm sick of slime. Aw, oh, man, they're all at Worst World toys. I collected one of those. I got the Hot Wheels one. I got the Hot Wheels one.
Are you done yet?
No. Okay. Sorry, that was my mom. There's not much here, so this might be a short video, so. There's nothing interesting here, so. Maybe we'll find another toy store. I don't know. Or I might just end the series. I might just, if my mom says yes, I can get one of these, then I will. I'm only gonna get one, cause, wait, the toy one is, why isn't it $5? That makes no sense, whatever. Pixar, oh my gosh. Any Turning Red stuff, I doubt it, cause they don't care. Maybe it's because it's not updated enough. Gross. Maybe I'll get another Hobbit, I don't know. Like, I have plenty of them. I don't think I need any more. Yeah, do I need any more? I don't know. Like, so, yeah, there's nothing really interesting these days. Marbles. Woo! Connect sand. They have, oh my goodness, this is sick. They still sell fidget spinners? I thought those were dead. Like, 5 years ago. What the heck? I bet because they went back to the fidget trend. You know, I'm kind of glad they're back, because I haven't seen them in a while. Since 2017. They made Minions, like, games. Mario Monopoly? Man, no wonder he's so popular. And there's a lot of puzzles. Yeah, there's not much anything interesting here. There's a magic 8-ball. Does my 10x love me? What? Does my 10x love me? As I see it, yes. My wish just came true. He loves me. Yes! Let's go! I knew he had feelings for me. I knew he was not real, but come on. If he was real, then I guess he would have feelings for me. Because I'm his biggest fan. I'll try doing a different question. More question. Okay. Let me try to think of a question. This will be odd, but Would my Timex love to meet me? What's it say? Does Montana Max, I mean, would Montana Max love to, would Montana Max love to meet me? Would Montana Max love to meet me? As I see it, yes, same thing. I mean, wait, does Buster Bunny love me? Probably not. I don't know. Does Buster Bunny hate me? Does Buster Bunny hate me? Better not tell you now. Oh. Would my Tenor Max have a problem with me? Ask again later. Rude much? Yeah. Let me try to ask you another question. I'm sorry, I'm just wasting time over this magic 8-ball. I just, look. Do you like Montana Max? Do you like Montana Max? Do you like Montana Max? Cannot predict now. Are you serious? Do you like Montana Max? Do you like Montana Max? My reply is no. You're a jerk then. I'm just kidding. Let me try asking again. I mean, do you like Buster Bunny? Better not tell you now. Do you like Buster Bunny? My sources say no. Good. Don't like him. He's a jerk. He doesn't like my Timex then. Whatever. Who's your favorite Tiny Toons character? Reply hazily, try it again. Fuck you. Frick you. Do you like Montana Max? Better say yes to poop. I can't tell. Do you like Montana Max? Cannot predict now. Okay, I'm done. I might convince my mom to get me both this and this, if I can. If not, then I might just have to get one of them, which would probably be the minivan, because why would I want another one of these? Like, I hope I don't get it like a magic 8-ball or something. Wait, if I do, then I get asked my own questions, like, would Buster Bunny love me? Feels like a Care Bear. Oh no. God, please no, but please no Care Bear. Wait, here's a better one. Do you like Montana Max? Do you like Montana Max? It is certain. Yes, let's go. Welcome to the Montemex Lovers Club, buddy. Yes. We're celebrating you, buddy. We're celebrating you, Magic 8-Ball. And yeah. Dang it. I don't want to get copyrighted for a song. I don't even know what it is. If I do, then I'm going to say, not my fault. Walmart did it, not me. I had nothing to do with the sword. Is there any... Oh no, yes there is. No! This guy returns again in Walmart. Embrace yourselves. Get ready. Gotta go. Do you think I did a good impression? Tell me in the comments. Because I am good at impersonating voices. As you can say, it is clearly I can. I had to do that because. Yeah. I've seen these before.
I'm Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
Don't you know this? Oh no. I don't want to get copyright for that. Here we have shopping baskets. Dumb. I hope I don't get a freaking carrier. If I do, I'm gonna scream. Yeah, I think I went through all the section, so as a bonus, I'm gonna go in the book section. As a bonus, I'm gonna go in the book section and DVD section. I might be doing it like this. I don't know if they allow recording, but I think they. I'm not trying to get in trouble, I'm just kind of scared of things. Okay. Cat dog. Look at all these. Man. Stick our pets. If they have Looney Tunes advertised, why do they have a Looney Tunes DVD? If it makes no sense. Whatever. They don't even have Tiny Toon Adventures DVDs anymore. I thought that they used to have them, but not anymore. Because Tiny Toons is underrated and it's not really good. I mean, it is really good, but they just probably say, nobody will buy it because nobody cares about it. That's totally wrong. There's a lot of people who love Tiny Toon Adventures, including me.
I have to go.
Jeez, Pete, 20 minutes? damn. This is way longer than my targeted cold videos. Well, because they have more here. They have the books. Yeah, they don't have much here, so. I'm gonna go back in the section. Did you have like any blind bags or something? I mean, I do have some. I do have two in my hand, but I think my mom's gonna say no, and you can only get one. But that'd be fine, cause if I'm allowed to get one, I'll just get the mini grains, cause I know that I don't want to smoke those small ones. Like it's a waste of money. But I'm just trying to cut the coolest ones. No, no blind bags here. They have the worst toys now these days, to be honest. I think that's all, so. Squishy blind bag. That's stupid. Oh, yeah. And there's not much here, so I'm just gonna. I'm gonna end it here because, yeah. Well, I hope you like this little video I did today. One more thing. Do you think my Timex is the best? My reply is, my sources say no. Screw you. I'm just kidding. Anyone doesn't like my Timex, that's fine. I respect your opinion. Grocery grab game. Now they have a mini brand like card game. Oh, that's interesting. Let's see if this is going to get involved with three. Is my Timex the best? Am I supposed to say no? God dang it. Is there like any toys under it? No. I'm just gonna end it here because there's a lot of people and yeah. So that's gonna be it for today. Hope you enjoyed this Walmart tour with me in the toy section. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time on Serena's Cartoons. If you want to subscribe to my channel, then you can. If you want to check more of my videos, then you can. I don't have much, but could be a treat to watch. Alright, I'm off. If I can find any more toy stores, then I'll let you guys know, and I'll look at those toy sections. And we'll explore together again. Great! Well, that's all, folks. Goodbye. And see you next time once again. I'm probably gonna upload a new toy video, but we'll see about that. And I'll end here. Bye.